I'm pretty sure based on this video, no one's going to lend me their brush hog in the near future.